Hello everyone, my name is Sarah. Welcome or welcome back. I'm super excited to share my new Peacock painting with you all. I'm going to walk you through this painting step by step. Please subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. We are going to paint the sky first, then cherry blossoms, and then we'll be moving towards waterfall. And in our final step, we are gonna paint the peacock. So the materials I have taken for today's painting: 10 by 20 inch canvas, acrylic paints, palette paper pack, paper towel, and for tools I have taken some brushes, palette knife, and water to rinse my brushes. I hope you like it. Let's get started. One and a half inch flat brush by Artist Loft. White. Vermilion. Rinsing my brush off, I'm gonna let these colors
Thank you.
So guys, painting is all done. Hope you have enjoyed watching the painting process. See you in my next video. Bye bye, take care.